How to do a knuckleball. Get in shift lock. Use more kick power. Get in front of the ball. Kick it full power and boom, you did a knuckleball. The ball has to be in an elevated surface, of course. Jump and click kick and boom, you did a header. Use the kick button to dribble. Get next to the ball and click kick if someone tries to steal. Shoot when you get close to the goal.